Scared that we'd just waste a diamond. I still think we kind of wasted a
I'm
diamond.
going village hunting.
Make sure you don't have anything valuable on you, and make sure you come back for dinner.
Me realizing I have all my loot on me. Me realizing I don't have anything valuable on me. And I have iron ore. Wait, let me discard this iron ore. So, here's what we'll do, okay?
Come back at dinner.
Cooper. When I find a village, take the jukebox, and then we'll go and move to the village, okay? Let's do
Why
some
don't
really
we live
important.
here? This is a really good place.
It is. I guess I'll just, like, loot the village.
Yeah, why don't we just loot the village and still live here? Because we're surrounded by trees. It's actually a really good place to live. Make sure you make like a path of wood or something so you don't get lost. Actually, no, coordinates are on.
Yeah,
Never
just
mind.
send me your cords when I want to come back, okay?
Can just tell you my cords.
Sending's easier, but whatever.
No, it wouldn't. Whenever I'm in a game, it takes like half an
Hey,
hour to
actually,
load
I'm
just.
going to try a village and just buy them because they're like by far the
Hey,
best villages.
Kurtz. Eli, where the hell are you?
E. Kirks.
I'm in Eli Town.
You remember Juice World? Yeah, I know.
Dude, I missed Juice
Thought
World.
you guys were going into gamer chat.
Oh yeah, I forgot. You had to make yourself an account.
It's the middle of the day and I hear zombie noises. I guess you live above a cave, actually, so that's not much
Yeah,
of a
that's what I was
surprise.
about to say.
Yeah, there we go. I see a zombie and a spider down in that cave. Why the hell are all the new phones so weird? Because you can't have headphones that aren't wireless, and I don't know how to explain. Waffles, you're following me in here. No, you're not. Sure. Okay, now I want you to sit. I can scoot you.
Hi, dog.
Wanna head in?
Yes.
Good woof woof souls.
What the heck is that? I think I found a
What is it?
broken down nether portal.
In the overworld?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can find broken down nether portals in the overworld apparently now.
And the
I never knew
nether.
about that, but I know you can find them in the nether. In the nether they have amazing loot.
They have
If there's
primal loot.
loot at it, return home immediately.
There's definitely gonna be loot at it. That's how it works.
Yeah, just return home immediately, okay? That would be fairly important.
I am going to save its cords. Just in case. Or not.
Shields are so glitchy in that
Another the
game.
nickname for it is pretty much pre ooh, they, yeah, we should definitely save its cores as a ton of crying obsidian. Oh come on, this loot isn't very good.
What is it?
It's glycerin, melon, some obsidian, and flint and steel.
Oh, I will be back. It might be like 5 minutes, but I will be back.
And this one also only has one gold
Don't forget
blast.
food. If you don't have food, I'd return home and get food.
How am I supposed to return home if you didn't send me any quartz?
How do you already have the...
Swear to God, Cooper, if I die...
Oh, you don't? It says you have them. Weird.
Talking. Let's do this.
Wait. Wait a minute. He crooks. Juice protected his death. Juice protected his death. This was when he was 19, and then he saw this on, and he knew he was gonna die at 21 with all the stuff in his plane.
Ratatouille, what are you talking about?
Dude, how am I supposed to get back to the home if you don't send me coordinates? I fell in a ravine and didn't have any good loot.
Does that mean the end of the world is coming?
They said I'd be back, Eli.
Can I have coordinates?
Yeah, negative 60.
Negative 60, okay. What else?
64 and negative 22. The ones that matter are negative 60 and negative 22.
Okay, that would be funny.
Come on this way.
I'm still gonna look for a village. I can get my own food. Yeah, basically, aren't glistening melons good for, potions?
Buddy Crooks.
Yeah.
If Juice predicted his death...
That was amazing, dude. Do you want to know
how that means? Hey, why don't you guys mute into gamer chat?
Yeah, he didn't have a mic.
Man, why do you sound so much like you want them to? Why do you sound like you want him to go to gamer?
No, I'm just asking if they ever are.
You shouldn't ask people if they're gonna go to gamer chat.
Okay.
45 seconds. Ring's not too far, I'm okay with that.
I have berries. What the hell, dog? What do you want? You're a dog.
Wait, so what are the negative 60?
If he predicted
negative 60, negative 22.
If you predicted his death, does that mean the end of the world is coming? Like, very soon?
What the hell are you talking about?
Oh, oh my god.
You predicted his death correctly.
Listen, random ass pool of lava, not this. Yeah, I know. In the song Legends, you mean? 10 seconds. You mean in the song Legends?
Mm-hmm.
Predicted death, yeah. I know.
Thank you. I don't think he predicted
the end of the world, though. Something that's pretty hard to predict.
Wake up, ring's moving. Well, he did sell his soul. So, maybe the devil told him?
What, yeah, bomb, this guy's from that. The world to end.
Yeah, I don't think I
Eli, does it bother you if Woofles and Woofy sleep next to you?
Okay, is a trident drowned and I have, like, no food, so friends. I gotta make this quick.
Don't worry, I'm here.
Okay, didn't drop a trident. And I'm at... Three
incoming
care
package.
Oh god, bad zombie.
Wow. Sure,
yeah.
Glad you were here, buddy. Zombie, Eli, does it bother you if Woofles and Woofy sleep next to you? Because I can't move him next to my bed.
Okay. Oh god, okay. You gotta do
the calculator. Do you have any other name packs?
No, I only have one.
Do you want me to smelt that 35 iron ore for you?
I'm not smelting that much iron ore, just so we can name your dog, like, Woofles or whatever.
No. You can't even craft name tags. At least I don't think you can. I'm just asking, because it would be pretty ite if I were to.
No, I'm just questioning life right now.
Wouldn't it be nice just to have it smelted, Eli? I'm asking if you want me to smelt it for you while you're gone.
Yeah, sure. That'd be nice. Oh, I thought that you crafted name tag this way.
Where the hell are my headphones so I can listen to his song again? Not Rainbow Minecraft.
Do you not know how to listen to a song? I don't know how to
use Spotify, and I really just don't.
No, I died! No!
Oh my god, you just gave me an actual heart attack.
How?
I knew that you should have spawned here and crap, but it's just your character. I'm just, like, hanging out, and then I just see you. And I was like, what the hell is that? Two more zombies want to deal with me. One more zombie has hit the B. I don't know. One more zombie has died. Rhyming doesn't really matter. What the hell was the loot? Because if it was a name tag, I'm mad at you. Have you seen Woofy?
It was actually pretty bad.
What was it?
It was the best. I guess I had some obsidian, but that's. I've seen way better loot from Broken Nether portals. Like my amazing looting sword. It actually helped me a lot.
Yeah, there were another portal me and Isaac found had like a power two bow and some other crap. Yeah, I'm smelting your iron. Don't know how to use Spotify, so I'm just not going to. Are you going on a trip in your favorite rocket ship? Or are you just getting your loot back? Well, that's enough iron to make you an entire iron set. Eli, the iron smelting in that one in the furnace is enough iron to give you an entire iron set, iron sword, and iron axe, and maybe iron pick. I feel kind of bad for the zombie. He got aggroed at me while he was under a tree, then walked towards me, and right when he was in hitting range, died of being burned to death. I feel bad for him.
I only trust whom I have to trust.
Zombie the zombie. That's what we'll call him. This rotten flesh is the most important rotten flesh in the world. Zombie the zombie had it. It's now more important. Zombie. What the hell are you doing? No, you don't need to. That's fine. Can you replant everything?
Yeah. Because that one turned into dirt.
Can you put everything that you didn't plant in a chest, please?
I don't have anything I didn't plant.
Sorry about that. You got in my way. Okay, whoever's listening to music, can you please stop?
Good music.
Hey, we're spread out a lot. Look at the map.
I don't want it to stop. I think it's good.
So you want to continue, or?
If you think it's... Can you guys hear anything through my microphone, like any music?
No.
No.
Now can you hear it, Elijah?
New kill leader, soon to be me.
Wait, what were you guessing to? Guessing? Nope. This is so you can't hear it.
I gotta go. Yeah.
Yeah, bye, Eli.
Zipline deployed.
Attention, the kill leader has been eliminated.
Ring's close. One more minute.
Actually, no, I'll leave. Yeah, cause his cousin never got on.
Great, the ring is close. Less than a minute. There's a treasure pack here. Thirty seconds. Ring's close. Thorn arc sucks.
Enemy.
You to the rescue. She got bamboo this one.
I couldn't. He was gonna kill me.
Guess that was the last one.
Nice work. You're good.
None of these guys have Eva. Really?
Attention.
A lot of rappers I know died.
I bet that care package has some sweet gear for us.
XXXTentacion, Juice WRLD, and that's it.
Grappling.
You did? Nice.
That champion didn't really intimidate me. One sec, healing up.
Watch out for the new kill leader, friend.
Elijah, what do you think the best pistol in the game is?
In what game?
Rainbow.
I think the silencer pistol.
P9 or what? Illusion. I think it's illusion because it's insane. Even if she couldn't interrogate, it's a 2-tap injure. Is that not insane to you?
Eva 8 here.
2-tap body shot injure and a 1-tap headshot injure. What the hell? And no one's watching Frickin' Diffuser. Is dying. Hard. Oh my, the lag. No, they were like, oh, it's just that I was spectating the Ash who's at 1,000 ping. Never mind. The server's not dying, it's the Ash. Yeah. It sounds like a huge problem for the Ash.
Sending out my decoy.
Reloading. Move this way.
Reloading.
Am I running black ice on my own pistol?
Taking fire, friends.
Alright, enemy down.
Reloading.
Alright, killed an enemy.
Oh my. Yeah, no, I'm gonna. Listen to music. My rainbow. Taking these sweaty. It's possible. Sports.
Crouch under me. Crouch under me. Okay, nice, bro.
We killed the nice lab. I got you, friend. I am repairing myself.
Okay.
It was the Prowler.
Round two. Beginning.
Yeah, Prowler.
Countdown.
Yeah, it's the gold Prowler.
Supply ship inbound.
Jaeger's spawn peak.
I don't want any more.
I don't care about any Jaeger, but if a Jaeger spawn peaks, they automatically. And guess what the one off it says spawn peek. Never mind, I got the noise of the gun wrong. It's...
I saw this thing come up and I was like, oof, somebody's down there.
Your device? No, no, that never happened.
Thanks. You're welcome. I love you too.
That, I never whiffed that hard on a Jaeger in my life. That never happened, how about?
Using grapple.
Let's just say it never happened.
Attention. The kill leader has been eliminated.
Ooh, winner's
on. Hmm? I don't have space to download my warfare.
Setting up a zipline.
Small for takes too much. Up, I see an enemy.
Heads up, got one here.
To the woozle. Yeah, sending out a decoy.
You got bamboozled.
Decoy escape deployed.
I'm gonna invite one.
Bad news. God dang it. It's only him, it's only him. Alright, pick my banner up and go respawn me to that beacon over there. I'm new kill leader. I have 5 kills, yeah, 4. Did I take your kill leader away when I died? Yeah, I have the little crown for me. Honest ship, I hate how people just finish people.
You miss me?
It's kinda dumb.
Of course you did.
I like this season. Now I can see my loot box. Peacekeeper and a burst. They're gold. Jeez. Guy was packed in heat. Friends, I see them. They're all the way over there.
Bad guy over there.
Watch out! They're coming. They're coming.
I killed an enemy.
1 minute before the ring closes.
Oops. Oops! I got scammed.
Go out and bamboozle them.
Arc Star out.
Finish him. He has gold. No?
Attention. There is a new kill leader.
Reloading. I'm the new kill leader.
There's his other partner. I'm not dumb, they have a third.
Alright, lucky us. We're already inside this next ring.
Is this playing yours?
thought that care package had some sweet gear for us.
Them out.
That must have been the last one, cause no one's
KO, bro.
Whatever. Only two bad guy squads left.
Recharging shields.
Man got knocked the heck out.
Round four, beginning ring countdown.
No, you can't. Peacekeeper don't use shotgun ammo no more. It's a full-on care package weapon now. It replaced the Mastiff.
The Mastiff used to be so much better than it.
Yeah. It's still good.
I know, they just like nerfed the Mastiff, I'm fairly
they
sure.
They nerfed the Peacekeeper and Mastiff a lot. Now they're going to be nerfing and patching and buffing the Mastiff like they did for the Peacekeeper.
Over here.
Hostile over there. Opening fire on the enemy.
I really don't want to deal with the cough. So much. No, damn it, stupid cough.
Ring's close. One more minute. Bam! There goes a boozle.
Yes.
Something like that.
It's finally the hit.
Recharging shield. Grenade.
Here.
There's more ammo for you.
Round 5, beginning ring countdown.
Who's ready to fly on a zipline? I am. Zipline here. Enemies are shooting at me.
I feel so bad.
Down to the enemy.
I killed them both. Low health. I feel bad.
You are the Apex champions.
He left us. He still gets to be a champion.
Can you please stop?
I guess so.
Roaming with Cav on this map is useless, 'cause you don't roam.
I don't take myself anywhere, really. I need to get out more.
I don't know what the hell happened to your cousin and winners in game chats.
This is your champion.
Are you ever gonna go into gamer chat? I'm joking. If you were to go into gamer chat, I'd be so damn bold.
No, I didn't. I just muted myself.
Have you prepared for your end? I have.
Maybe we land here. Or maybe we don't. I'm fine with whatever.
Here we go. It's a long
If it's
drop.
Loud, could you please not?
How about this way?
Let's explore this way.
I'm gonna check it out over there.
Run,
should I have one for that interrogation? I might have actually been there.
Why, bro? Get double teamed by two squads being punched, bro.
Look at the map. The next
They're
race
looting
far.
Me.
Damn it. Stupid.
Enemies coming on you? On that rock? No?
Give my shields a recharge.
Here I come. Rush to the rescue.
Ah, dang it, dude. Where's our teammate?
I'm heading to you now.
Yeah.
put some lead down range.
With the right moves, I take this win.
Everything is going to be great. At least, that's what I keep telling myself.
Time to put some lead down range.
Introducing your champion.
Have you prepared for your end? I have.
They don't just call me Lifeline because I save a life.
Let's make a choice. Land here.
Right, this is how it goes. When you lose, you die. You know, I guess that's it.
Hold on tight. It's time to drop, shock, and rock.
So I did my hair for this. There's nothing wrong with looking good in the ring, and I look good.
It's time to impress.
Brooks, do you want to play Rainbow at all? Very close to muting you. But I don't want to. Just so I can hear you. It's actually something important. I'm here. You're not. Sure,
this might be a good place to land. Hold your breath. If you might be something good this way. Heard that. Okay. Let's explore this way.
Someone was an eagle and they played Rainbow, it'd actually be quite good. Because Amazing Ice Age would be amazing.
Don't drink it.
Hey,
extended light mag here. Level 2. Might be something. Cancel that. Target over there. Forget that.
Might be something good there.
Heard that. Eyes on the new kill leader.
Here I go.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Crooks. I'm gonna mute you. I want to, but at the same time, I don't want. Leveling on.
Dropship coming in. That could be good or bad. Taking out more enemies. I killed an enemy.
Ain't no knockdown.
Is your cousin talking?
And there's this guy.
I
have a
knockdown
shield. Oh yeah, then check. No, that's the backpack. Well, she's lifeline, she defends us.
Is there any way that you could like make it so only you hear the music, like headphones or something? Earbuds, something so you can hear it and I can't hear it and we're both happy? Because if there is a magical way, then that magical way would be fairly nice. Oh, wait, I'm running M12? What the hell? Sure, you know what? I'm not pissed. It's M12. M12 is pretty high. I mean, it's definitely not. What the hell? There's like 4 drones, and a single impact was all it took to kill them.
There's a jump tower over there. Open fire on the enemy. I am taking fire, friends.
No, Echo. Yokai can't handle it.
Thermite grenade out.
Reload.
Frag out.
I've spent so much time trying not to be a rower. It's
what
very
is the lifeline doing? No, the lifeline. She's just watching. Above you, behind you, behind you.
Using grapple.
Kind of be for the best.
could use some help. Officer right here, right in front of me.
Nothing.
Just behind me.
Perfection.
Why do you say you're down?
You know, Cal.
I don't like this lifeline.
I am repairing myself.
Target
spotted.
Forget
the jump tower over there.
One time.
Just jump tower over here.
What the question is? I'm not going to. Just hang out. Places. Many games.
I'm almost there. And die. We made it!
Picked up our friend.
Now you see, this may be the opposite.
Grab his backpack.
One sec, up.
It's rainbow. I don't really care much about my team.
The jump tower's right there.
There, come spotted. Right there. It looks
That's
small.
Where the jump tower is.
I don't know. That was a near-death experience. I don't like it. Repairing.
Tell me, can there. You make it?
Oh my, no.
Just keep on grappling and ziplining.
Setting up a zipline.
Nice! There's enemies near me. But when you get over here, let's hit this zipline right here.
There's a jump tower here.
What? I was in objective! What One the more- hell?
Rings closed. 45 seconds.
No.
This guy's kind of annoying. I don't want to grab him. Alright, let's go. Oh, I cracked one!
Pay attention, gang. Not far from the ring. We got
yeah, I cracked one up there.
Got one here.
Both of them. You want to kill him? No, let's just go revive him. Yeah, I'll revive him since I don't get
more. Maybe you should spawn Allie. Yeah. So I'm just gonna
protect me.
Winner. He's in gamer. Well, I mean, if he leaves game chat, then. Freeze. You need light ammo? Somebody get this man some heavy.
You, my friend, are very welcome. Give him my shield to recharge.
Go up and explore.
I don't need my ability to help by protecting here. These guys are coming here. You want to go meet them and kill them? Bro, they're low. They came out of stone.
Get ready, it's zipline time.
Countdown. Caustics is almost dead.
Recharging shield.
We just eliminated my shield to recharge. Squad. Exciting.
Nice. Yo, we're here. Go inside the lowest things.
Only two enemy squads left.
I just gotta patch myself up. Hang on. Ring's close. One more minute.
Mm-hmm. Gotta hop up here. Select fire.
45 seconds. Rings close.
I'm at the zone before Zed.
After the stream, I'm gonna see if we can go into game chat and then server chat. I mean, server chat. Idioticness. Killed the cat.
Recharge your
shield. In action.
Wow, looks like that.
But
was
now
it
did.
Back here.
Okay. Level 4.
Only one squad left.
Wait, wasn't that the last squad?
Give him my shield to recharge.
Marker.
Punch him! I'm gonna kill her. Garbage!
You are the Apex
and
champions.
Red Eva, Gold Knockdown, Gold Angels Backpack, and I don't know what else. A gold helmet. The lifeline was garbage. I'm gonna say that. She didn't even. She should have revived one of us in the storm. Like, we would have had more health because she had Angel's backpack. Mm hmm. Then res me. But doesn't give her a fair point.